I want to thank you guys for being kind enough to put up with this, Vicky. I thought your actions last week were outrageous. And then you went to social networking, told the world that you had undeniable proof of some sort of relationship between myself and Asia. I'm out here with you tonight is to clear all of this up. Please show the world your...
Oh, John, I'd be happy to. Shelby signed with a bitch from 3 weeks ago in his very ring. Angie out on a date.
Maybe I'm kind of throwing myself out there right now, but I really like to take you on a date. If you like it, take it and run with it. If not, throw it right back at me. Maybe we can go to In-N-Out for a hamburger. That's right. In this very ring, I asked AJ out to In-N-Out Burger. And in this very ring, I referred to myself as the Fighting Fruity Pebble, the one-armed man, and I referenced the ill-begotten TV show Manimal. It was a joke. Everyone here understood it. Everyone at home understood it.
That is so funny, but how about the footage from last week?
Yeah. That one's easy. Agent just lost her job. Because of you. It was a job she never thought she had, thought she wanted her whole entire life, and she lost it. Made bad decisions. But because of your allegations, I was being a good friend for shoulder crying, I was consoling her.
So, are you trying to say that good friends meet for romantic earth?
I told the world about last week at dinner with AJ, a business dinner to discuss my condition and when I would return to Monday Night Raw. Picture from that dinner.
You're pathetic, and you need to have an answer for everything. So let's try this footage. AJ's giving you googly eyes. Maybe an elevator saying, maybe come here. Just coaxing her right into the elevator. Seems very interesting.
I know how that looks. AJ had lost her job. She came out of the elevator to go and find you and confront you. I convinced her it was a horrible decision. What you saw was two people getting into an elevator. That's it. I've been honest this whole time, and I'll continue to do so. We got in that elevator. I walked AJ to her door, and that was it. That was it.
Walked her to her door.
Yes.
And then did she perhaps open the door? And then maybe did you perhaps walk in and once again she gave it a googly eyes? Then I'm in charge on Monday Night Raw because I would not even have my face that disgusting, psychotic, unstable, ugly.
Whoa. Names you want. But when it comes to aging, first of all, she's more resilient, she's stronger, and she's certainly more attractive than you would ever be.
In his mouth, you think that AJ is resilient? You think that she's attractive? Oh, that's so sweet.
Attractive, but not attractive. I mean, more attractive than you.
You and AJ for what you really are.
You like to talk? Just make sure you never let your mother.